Hey, this is Jeff at Miller's RV, and today I'm answering the question, what do you do for Wi-Fi when you're out camping? Okay, so before I answer the question, please do me a favor, like this video, subscribe, click the notification bell, and please leave your comments below. We want to know what questions you want answered, and TJ, the marketing millennial, will get with me. We'll get those answers online for you. So the question we get all the time is, what do I do for Wi-Fi when I'm out camping? Well, that depends. So like so many things in the RV industry, a lot of it depends on how you're going to be using the vehicle. For example, if you're primarily going to campgrounds, and the campgrounds you're primarily going to have Wi-Fi connection, then a Wi-Fi booster might be what you're looking for. So Wi-Fi booster, we sell Winegard products, and they make an Air 360, which is actually it's an antenna and a Wi-Fi booster. It's coming on some of the new trailers out there in the RV industry already, and you can just buy a transmitter that goes on the inside. I'll show you what those look like in a second. Additionally, you can just do a single Wi-Fi extender. Now, what the Wi-Fi extender is going to do, it's going to pick up the signal from the campground and rebroadcast it in your RV. So you're going to have great signal strength, better access to it, but your limitation is still going to be as fast as the Wi-Fi signal you're hooking into. So if the campground has a limited Wi-Fi signal and a full weekend with everybody using it, it's gonna be great to check your emails and stuff like that, but you might not be able to stream movies and stuff because everybody else is trying to do the same thing and the bandwidth is gonna be limited. So a lot of people also look at another option, and this option also leans itself to if you're gonna be traveling more, you're gonna be on the road, you're gonna be, you don't know where you're gonna be, but you're not necessarily gonna be at a campground that already has Wi-Fi, or you like primitive campgrounds that don't offer Wi-Fi, whether you tailgate, go to the races. But if you're gonna be away from a place and you do not have a Wi-Fi extender, then that gives you an option to do a cellular booster. Now the cellular booster comes in a number of different ways. You can actually get a cellular booster with a plan, so Winegard has that as well, where you get a data package through AT&T, Verizon, one of the major networks, or Winegard, and that data package will allow you to access the internet for a certain amount. So the Air 360 offers that as well, so you can get a data package for broadband cellular service. The other option is to do what Winegard has come out with called the Range Pro, and that is a new cellular booster. Now, the way this cellular booster works, there's an antenna that mounts on the roof, and it actually picks up and improves all of the cell service in the RV. So any of your devices, not just a single broadband hotspot. So for example, if you're using your phone, whether you're using it to make calls, whether you're using it to download movies, watch data, whatever, you're using your computer, you would have to use a hotspot for your computer to use that. But any of the hotspots, cell phones, all that would all be improved by the cell phone booster. Okay, so I mentioned the Air 360 Plus. So this is the device that actually mounts on the roof. It is both a omnidirectional TV antenna as well as a Wi-Fi booster inside of here. So that goes on the outside, and then this little box will mount and either can go inside this dome, so stay on the roof, or you can mount it on the ceiling inside the unit, and then you're not broadcasting through the ceiling. So options either way, and this is also coming on a lot of the new units out there. They're adding this Air 360 Pro. Now, got some B-roll for the outside of what the Range Pro looks like. That antenna, what's on the inside of the unit is actually this broadcasting unit here. So the signal up top, the antenna picks up the signal, comes down and rebroadcasts it through this Range Pro booster right here. And again, personally, I like this better because I spend more time on the road than I do at campgrounds. That's why I added it to my RV. So it allows me to be able to use it, and again, it improves my cell service, it improves we use our phones for our hotspots, but you can have a standalone hotspot as well. So just depends on which way you want to do it. Your specific needs are probably going to be different from others. So if you want to call and just get clarity, please give us a call, 225-275-2940. You're welcome to ask for me, Jeff, and I'll be glad to talk you through some options and come up with a way that really works for you. Again, this is Jeff at Miller's RV, and our purpose is to help you enjoy the journey. Thanks so much for watching. I know you don't have anything else to do, so check out one of these other videos. Enjoy the journey.